Center. Police say that a Cleveland woman must have been planning a big barbecue. She now faces charges for stealing $4,000 worth of fresh meat. A store manager at the Giant Eagle in Solon caught the woman in the act. And when police stopped her car, they found 29 packages of beef tenderloins. That's the pricey stuff. And some other cuts inside her car. She'd gotten them from Solon and Bainbridge stores. She was arrested and charged with misdemeanor theft.